No, it's not sacrilegious or anything, especially when you take a bad instrument and you actually make it sound good.